Thank you. Thank you. One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not. Thou must returneth whence thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not belong. I beg of thee, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. Thou must return this I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death?
Halt! This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me. O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice, if thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon. Now thou art a blade of the Dark Moon, hunteth the enemies of the lords by the power of the Dark Sun.
There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing. No one.
Thank you. Thank you.
heaven.
Thank you. this is a surprise. I get few visitors, save for ghosts. You have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal. The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable. Hello there. What is it? The key to the seal is now in your hands. I will help you in any way possible. New Londo was sacrificed to contain the Dark Wraiths. Mark my words, the Dark Wraiths are the enemies of man and any living thing that has a soul. They were never meant to roam again. New Londo was set up there.
Thank you.